to two dumpsters, Five Below and CVS. The cat is looking at me like I've lost my mind. Anyways, M&M's, Band-Aids, Tums, also candy, Lifesavers, Kit Kat bars, more M&M's, those, candy, that, animal crackers. All of that's from Five Below. What? I'm videoing it. I don't know what that is. Some magic stuff. I want one of these for myself. Tongue cleaners. I think they might be. Oh, got more M&M's with caramel in it. No.
I put them in a pile.
No. Find another razor. More Q-tips. Lipstick. And another plastic. And deodorant. Yeah. Well, that's why they were in the dumpster.
Yeah.
Butt paste.
I kind of figured it was because it had just the CVS brand.
Yeah.
Make the expensive 12 forms.
Who said you could take my
Band-Aids,
though?
I'm the one with the wound. I need the Band-Aids.
You have Reese cups in there, too.
Yeah, I got a couple out of the bags over there.
Oh, yeah. That's crazy. And we left with the half a bag left?
Yeah, about a quarter of a bag. I've been getting all these things out and putting them over there. But they keep coming and coming and coming.
Zagnut? I don't even know what the heck that is. Oh, dang, you got more of these?
One of them is a nougat thing.
Dark Kit Kats?
Yeah, put those in the box.
Aw, it's got almonds in it.
The box. Get the box.
It's like, what box? What are you talking about? Oh, I got more of these little Sour Patch. Little jelly bean sour things. I'm so close. It's like, oh my gosh, I got these Reese's. Well, I saw my Reese's, the fast breaks. Mm-hmm. Well, I don't think they have nuts in them, but the Take 5 has, Reese's Take 5 has them, has nuts. I don't like these Baby Ruths. Oh, you got Three Musketeers.
Yeah.
This would be perfect for stuff for Halloween. It was a Rolo stuck to the box. It would look like chocolate.
Stop.
It didn't look like chocolate. It's still some on there, but Snickers. What's this? It ran into it. Oh, it's another fast break. Oh, another boy Reese's. Oh, it's another Kit Kat. More of these gummy Lifesavers. Kit Kats. Oh. There's another one. I think that's it for this. Ew, I don't like that chocolate bar. I like the Three Musketeers. I thought they were, when I was picking them up, when they were in the dumpster, I felt like some of them were like, they were like squishy,
yeah,
but they're not.
Some of them
got
squishy, but they weren't.
Oh, look what I found. Your little minis. Yeah.
Probably won't
sell. Milk chocolate truffle bar. Lindor. Four baby ribs. You know, I really don't need all this candy, but we keep finding all this candy in the dumpsters.
No, we don't
need it. Ew, payday. Mm-hmm. If it was up to me, I would grab the rest of it.
Yeah.
I would have taken it all. But, man, I need to get the camera. I need to get a camera for my, like, a headlight camera that I can record me actually dumpster diving.
Why would they
put a pretzel in it?
Yeah.
Oh, it is.
Pretzels,
caramel, peanut butter, peanuts, and a chocolate bar.
And there's a...
I'll probably eat that.
There's a lot of them in there.
I like the Three Musketeers in there, and then the suitcase legs. They're not Rolos. They're suitcase legs. He says, oh, look, you guys are entertained over there. I'm going to go play over here. Of course. And then I put the camera over there and he stops. I'm throwing this lipstick away because I don't know. I mean, it's not used.
Lipstick?
But, yeah. It's got like a scratch in it. Right there.
No, thank you.
And I don't see... Yeah, it might have been one. I don't know. But I'm throwing it. I probably end up throwing this out too. I don't know what that it looks like. It might have been used already. But
yeah, I'm not sure what that is.
It says Lazy and Easy All Kill Cleanser Oil to Foam. Oh no, it's
comes out oily and
Chinese.
Well, the Chinese got
some oil. Stop. That's rude.
I like that commercial that they came up with.